is going on, guys? It's Simple here. I hope you guys are all having an amazing day. So, as you guys can see, we are actually revisiting Destiny 1. Now, unfortunately, due to my Punishment Destiny series on Destiny 1, I only have a Warlock. I haven't been on Destiny in so long. So, I have no idea what even is going to be on this count. But we're going to bring back some old memories. Free Mortal Light, okay? We're going to bring back some old memories here. Play some Crucible. We're going to do all sorts of stuff. So, I'll go ahead. I actually have some people playing this game. That is pretty strange. But let's go ahead. Of course. Of course, we've got the No Land Beyond. So, yeah. About my Punishment Destiny series, I had to delete my Hunter and Titan, which is kind of annoying. But we're just revisiting for now. So, okay, we've got a Nova Bomb. Okay, do we have anything? Can we... This is going to be interesting. I'm just going to have to stick on the Nova for now. It looks like we've got a Norland and a Sidearm as well. Lots of quests out. Let's check the Crucible, see what's going on in here. So, private matches, Rumble Supremacy, Skirmish, Elimination, Rift, Clash. Okay, Clash is not bad. And this actually doubles out as well. Okay. We've got the raids and everything. I'll tell you what, let's go ahead and take a little trip to the tower. Alright, so we are now landing in the tower. I'm extremely excited for this. It's going to be like a huge nostalgia right now because this is so strange. Like, the fact that people are still on this game. I know this game is incredible. It really, really is. Let's go ahead and see what we've got in that. Nothing. Because I've just remembered we had to delete everything in our vault. Great. Okay, we should have some armor. Yeah, we've got some armor. The Taken armor there. We've got a few masks from the Festival of the Lost. We've got some of the trial stuff here for the Hunter. And just some Mask of Triumphs, all sorts like that. As you can see, I did main my Hunter. What have we got in here? Shaders. It's good to see the shaders like this, so when you put it on, it does it for everything. And that's pretty much it. Okay. Let's take a trip down into the mainframe. I'm going to see if I can buy any exotic weapons with some glimmer that I have or exotic shards. We're just going to see what I can pick up for our little crucible game that we are going to take place. I know I'm going to get absolutely destroyed here. Okay. What can we pick up? Can't really remember what guns are good, to be honest. I know that does sound pretty bad. Was the Atheon's Epilogue any good? Rate of fire max, do we want that? Oh my god, I feel like such a noob right now. I'm not really recognizing any of these guns. We've got the year one Norland. Okay, let's stick in year two. Oh, what can we get? What can we get here? That's good. I actually haven't unlocked many of them. We want primary. I guess we can go with a Mida. We'll pick up a Mida and we'll pick up something else as well. You know what? We're just going to go with the Seraph Vizier. I know that thing's pretty good to aim with. Okay, now that we have our loadout here, we're going to start with the Seraph's Regime, I think, with the sidearm. But yeah, I will see you guys on my way into a Crucible map. Alright guys, so after 5 minutes of searching, we have actually found ourselves a game of Clash. Now, I'm extremely excited, actually, to get back into this. The time to kill the 6v6 and everything. Hopefully, this is going to be an entertaining game. Hopefully, I'm not going to get absolutely destroyed because that will be very, very annoying indeed. But yeah, we're just going to see how this goes. I used some Motes of Light or something and I've somehow managed to get Energy Drain. So I'll just go ahead and put that on. Rusted Lands, one of my favorite maps. Oh boy. Okay, I swear that wasn't there before. Probably was, I don't really know. We've got a Norland. Starting out with the Norland, I'll probably switch up to the other guns as we go. But yeah, I used to actually use the Norland Beyond like religiously in trials, so we'll see how this goes. I kind of want to jump up here because I remember jumping up here leads to bad things. Oh. Not a pretty good start there. Oh, okay. We got two already. Oh my god, how's my Norland trap? No, we can't let this guy body us. Oh. Okay, I'm actually happy with that start, okay? We haven't used the Norland in so long, and we somehow get a double kill. I remember these explosive barrels here, they would always cause issues. Oh, there's a guy. Oh, you just tried sticking me, mister. That's what you get, trying to stick me, huh? Yeah, that's right. Ooh, I like that. Are we ready? Let's get the slide tonight. Is he gonna peek? Is he gonna peek? Come on, come on. I can see your shadow. I can.
Oh. They ask you how you are, you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it because.
Of course, when I get rid of my. Sniper, there's a guy there. Okay, it's actually not that bad. I'm still not really used to the time to kill, to be honest. Oh, can we get a triple? Oh, boys! We're popping off! We're popping off! Oh my god, we've got Nova as well. I'm sorry, but this guy deserves to get Nova'd. Now, I remember the Mida being very, very strong in the Crucible, so... Let's see. Yeah. Yeah, I think I remembered rightly here. I'm just gonna hang back at this truck. Oh, hello. Wow. He was dead either way, let's just say that. Pop Defender, oh Defender, I miss you. I mean, I really shouldn't have ran to that bubble then. Oh, I see your little trap, my teammate! No! There we go, taking him out there. Can we get a double? Is he gonna challenge? Where is he going?
No! God! No! God, please, no! 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 No!
There we go, that's one. Is he a guy up here still? Probably shouldn't be peeking this. Okay, he's not. No, 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 no. Oh, smoke, smoke, smoke. Oh. There we go, we get another. Oh, there's a guy up there. Oh, what's he doing? He was just... He's giving me a little nice little hello there from the top of his balcony. But yeah, if you guys want to see like more throwback videos like these ones, then let me know. If you could drop a like if you want to see more Destiny 1 videos or even just other throwback games, and be sure to let me know. Alright, let's see what we can do here. I kind of want to get some... That's the good guy there. There's another guy there. He's going to peek. Is he going to peek? Come on. Come on, we're all friends here. Oh. Oh, here we go. No. Okay. Should we Nova Bomb his minuscule health? No, we're just going to go in. Where'd he go? I absolutely suck. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what you guys have just witnessed there. I panic Nova Bombed. This guy's dead. We're actually getting the victory, which is nice, guys. But I'm going to end my revisit here. Hope you guys did enjoy this little throwback of a video. I actually had a lot of fun playing this game again. But yeah, if you guys want to see more videos like this, be sure to leave a like. I really would appreciate that. I hope you guys have an amazing, amazing rest of your day. We actually get a 1.73 KD, which is pretty nice. But yeah, I will see you guys on the next video. Peace. I'm just like a soldier. I keep on moving forward.